Can someone in the class explain what this is?